So Phil, here we are, barely 48 hours after our match at Brentford. We're preparing for another long trip, this time to Colchester United. Two long trips in a short space of time, which required a lot of planning.
Yeah, well, obviously the preparation is important because you know, we want to give the lads every opportunity to physically feel in good shape, you know, once we get down there, and hopefully we can do that.
We saw Chris Atkinson coming into the side on Saturday. Is that an example of the sort of thing we might see over the busy period of games? Different players from the squad coming and playing their part?
Yeah, well, that's what a squad's for. You know, we've got to utilise everybody. And if you look last year at this period, we did the same. We chopped and changed and give players a chance, you know, more, because fresh legs at this stage, you know, can be important, can be the difference between winning and losing a game. And you know, everybody who's here is you know, desperate to get in the team. We know that, and when you get a chance, it's important you take it.
Talking of squad and players possibly coming in or out of the side, is there any update regarding Andrew Davies and James Anson on the, after their part missing the Brentford game?
Well, Davo's a lot better today. Hansen still not quite right, but he'll be travelling down with us, and we'll be assessing both of those two tomorrow morning. You know, when we're going to do a bit of training in preparation for the game.
And how's the rest of the squad looking?
Yeah, good. You know, good. You know, we just we know it's a big week for us. Tuesday, Colchester first, taking one at a time, obviously, and then the home game against Gillingham. You know, it's a good opportunity for us to get some more points on the board. Two teams who are around us in the league, and you know, Colchester had a good win on Saturday. I went down the week before to see him play Rotherham. Pitch is poor down there. You know, it's going to be a real scrap, and but that's how we've got to approach the game. It's a dogfight. Us and Colchester are in and amongst it, and we've got to make sure we come out top.
Colchester is obviously a club you've managed in the past. They've changed ground since your last time there, but you still must have fond memories of your time there.
Yeah, very much so. Had a great time at Colchester. A terrific club. It's very much a family club. You know, there's not a great fan base, but the supporters they've got are very, very loyal to the club. And you know, I enjoyed living there. And kids all went to school in the area. And you know, looking forward to going back, as I always do. You know, we've got a lot of friends who are still working in and around the club, and you know, I'm looking forward to seeing them all tomorrow.